what's happening, guys? I hope you're all doing good. So today we are here to finally check out some of the character EPs, OSTs for the Arknights series that you guys have recommended for me. So in my previous video, I asked you guys to basically send me some recommendations for like your favorite character OSTs. So I've taken some of those and I've compiled a playlist and we are gonna watch these today. Very excited about this. This obviously is not every single one of the ones that you guys recommended for me, but thank you so much for all your recommendations. I will do more than one part of this, so please do continue to send me your recommendations. But I didn't wanna do a video where I just do like all 200 plus of them because there is quite a lot. So I figured we'd watch the kind of fan favorites, your guys' favorite ones, and kind of take it from there. So I am also still trying to figure out the best way to play Arknights or how I want to make a kind of video on me getting to play some. So I'm not sure whether or not I'm going to do a stream playing some. I have been recommended to use Momo though to able to get Arknights onto my PC. So I'm not sure whether or not I'm going to kind of do that or whether or not I'm going to play Arknights in my own time and then sort of do like a review recap kind of video as to like what I think of Arknights because it's been like the first time playing it in 2023. So I'm not quite sure how I'm going to do it as of yet. If you guys have got any suggestions, please let me know what you'd like to see. But for now, we're going to check out these EPs and OSTs. I obviously do not know every single one of these characters. There are a lot of these. So I have picked a kind of nice selection, I think. So I haven't listened to any of them yet. Very excited to delve into them. So yeah, let's see what we can learn about these characters through these EPs and OSTs. Let's do it. Okay, so the first one that we have got is Eternal Flame. Oh, I like this lyrics. Okay, was not expecting that. Ooh, this is pretty. Oh, and they've got like the moving model. Okay, come on. Hop off. Wow. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, dude. And they've got lyrics in the bottom as well. Ooh, pop off, you visual kings and queens. Amazing. Oh, this looks amazing. Okay, this is a bit of a bop, I'm not gonna lie. Holy fuck. Oh my god, this is a great song. Oh. Wow. What a chorus. Oh. Weirdly, does remind me of some of like the League of Legends songs a bit there. Like they're like cinematic songs. This would be a great League of Legends cinematic song. Oh my god. Oh, dude. Yeah, give me that chorus again. I want to hear it again. It's so good. Wow. I mean, this character kind of looks like a phoenix in regards to like the tail feathers, like the red tail feathers and the red hair and stuff. And now they've got like a halo, like an angel. And all the yeah. Thematic and the song. Oh, it all ties in. Wow. with the red and the fire. I see you. Wow. Dude, that was fucking sick, man. That was actually amazing. Like, that song was gorgeous. Props. You did a great job. I'm going to be looking for more of their music because, oh my god. The character's name is Femeta. Oh, it's Lanterano. Okay, apparently that was the city of Lanterano. I did think it was either, like, Victoria or the one that looks like the Italianesque city. I wasn't really sure which one it was, but that was amazing. Oh my god. Incredible. What a high standard to start with. If we were tier listing, straight in the S rank. I just put everything in S rank. I'd be like, what? There'd be one in the F and everything else would be in the S. That's the kind of person I am. Wow, what a great place to start. That was great. Okay, so this one is for a character named Ebenholz. It's known as Ständchen. I've definitely said that wrong because that's an umlaut over the A. And I don't know how that's pronounced because I know it's German. But I don't know how to pronounce it, but Ständchen. So let's take a listen. Oh, we've got a very different feel from the off. This one feels a lot sadder. I feel angst incoming, and I'm a bit scared. Oh. Oh, wow. This is beautiful. I really like the way they have these, like, flowing, like, animated backgrounds and the characters. I'm presuming that's meant to be him playing the flute. That's not a flute, that's a... Is that a flute? Oh, this feels very sad. Oh, say that, okay. Suffocating, ignoring villains, leaving inside me all my guilt. He's never fading. It's forever. Oh, the music notes in the background. Oh my god, this is so pretty.
Joe. wiped back every tear. I carry you on my arm, 'cause you insist you only feel at home.
And I might heal. You're killing me from the within. Will you
one just actually makes me really sad. It was, oh my god, but I feel like the character maybe like lost someone, and maybe they lost someone because of like their own actions. I kind of get a bit of an evil vibe. I don't know if that's right. Obviously you guys can fully correct me if I am wrong, but from the music I kind of get the vibe that like this character maybe like lost someone because of like decisions they made, and there was like this like other side of them that they tried to like suppress. This maybe even like they tried to suppress like the need for vengeance or like the need to like be evil or something. I just kind of get that vibe from that song. Very sad. I love the fact it was like you have like the operatic kind of voice, because you can kind of hear it from the sort of way that they were holding the notes. It definitely did seem, I don't know the correct terminology, I'm not a big music person, but this is coming from my perspective. They definitely seem like they had that kind of voice that you would hear in operas, and then you had that rock side of it as well, and I love hearing that together. It was very, very appealing. I love the fact in these videos as well that you've got like the name of the song, and then you've got like the lyrics. I think it's great that they actually fit the lyrics into these videos as well. But yeah, that one made me very sad. I don't know if it was supposed to, but yeah, that one I feel very sad for that character. Okay, so next up we have an EP called Towards Her Light. I think this is supposed to be for a character named Saleech, I think. So let's take a listen. All three have had such different vibes. This is very different already. Ooh. I'm getting Disney vibes right now. Oh, this is so pretty. This is like you're running around in the forest in an RPG at the beginning of the game. I love the fact they all have lyrics. You're not to feel unwanted, though the world might abhor. Your home is in Victoria, Victoria, once more. I think it's got a bit of an Irish folklore kind of feel, which is great. That's perfect. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so upbeat! I love it! It's like something you can imagine them doing like a dance to. I love it. Oh, it's played in like the pubs and like almost like bardic. Oh. The visuals are just stunning, like, oh my god. Violin.
Our light, a harbor for faithless. She will let you fall when the darkness calls you. Her love for you is an army. Aww. Protected and served. When you're lost, unwanted, she's your hope preserved. Like a sword, she's Victoria. Even if I wander yon the hills towards Argonne, she'll keep calling and her beacon lead like a
warship steady through the storm. I am left unshaken, I am safe in her arms. The solace of Victoria, hopeful in Victoria.
It's just making me happy. It's just awesome to listen to.
We will march past the dusty moor, shake off a thousand wars, leaving not left alone, victorious. Though the world might abhor, your home is in Victoria once more.
Oh, oh, that was so wholesome. Oh my god, I mean, after the other two as well, I kind of needed a bit of a wholesome one there. I was like, oh my god, this one, I'm just like, oh, definitely makes me think of like a person who is like someone who lives in Victoria that's like very loyal to their country. Obviously this was like a very like folklore-ish, almost like a bardic kind of song that you'd hear kind of sung in like a tavern or something. Definitely gave me those kind of like vibes, and definitely made me think that this character is someone that's very loyal to Victoria, protects Victoria, will always, you know, may travel but will always like come home, and is someone that obviously loves their country. And that was a very wholesome song. Like I said, there's been so much range between the three of these songs already, and like they're all so unique to each character. That is fucking fascinating. Oh my god. Okay, let's listen to the next one. Okay, so the next one is for a character whose like trailer that I saw I really enjoyed. So this is for Mr. Lee. It's called And Yet It Wanes. Ooh. Oh, I mean, this already fits. I'm just like, yeah, with this character's design, absolutely. Ooh. Oh. Oh, he is just cool. He is just cool, right? Oh, this is just funky. Yeah, this fits him very well. What if there's gonna be any like lyrics? Oh, well, there's a little bit. It's giving me the vibe of like those like animes where you have like they're like a caper, or they're like stealing something or whatever. It kind of gives me like that kind of like vibe. You know, like working a job. Fully played as well. Like, it's very fast pace. Same again, this would be great for a fight as well. Oh. need to do some magic. What? How? I don't even know how that would work. I mean, obviously it's only a game, so not like real magic, but I mean, I couldn't do magic if I tried. Yeah, it definitely makes me think that this character is definitely up to something. Not necessarily like super bad, but you know, maybe like part of a like mission to like steal something or like, you know, like plan something or do something. Kind of gives me that vibe. He's involved with some shady business. He's just cool about it as well. Like, this is one of the best character designs, I think, in my opinion. Yeah, one of the best character designs, for sure. Please do let me know if I'm wrong. I'm just going off what the music sounds like. Obviously, I don't know these characters in super great detail. So yeah, please let me know how close I am with my guesses just from what the music sounds like. But that was great. Same again, it's nice that they've got songs with lyrics and songs without lyrics. I do like that, but... yeah, I mean, that was just smooth. That was smooth. Great song. Would be great in a fight. I like it. I like Mr. Lee's character as well, to be honest. He seems pretty cool. All right, the next one is the EP Bluish Light. And apparently this is for a character named Lumen. Probably said that completely wrong. I do apologize. Oh, I feel the angst again already. Yeah, piano, I'm like, angst is imminent. Ooh. I mean, lighthouses and ocean only make me think of one area. Oh, wow.
I am the one, a lost boat in the ocean.
Oh, my God.
Try to find a shore to breathe.
Oh, their voice is beautiful. Oh. Oh no, I'm gonna cry.
Feels the emptiness in the night. Only see those waves echoing in the tide.
Wow.
Stand on the broken deck. Listen to the loneliness.
I'm getting some feels.
Feel the stormy rain, you start to breathe. Let it come, let it come, let it come. Then there's a light came from the deepest, darkest storm in the sea. The rain is pouring, the ocean's crumbling. You're the only thing I can see. Then there's a light came from the deepest, darkest storm in my heart. Break through the night.
Oh, the way dawn's so breaking. Oh my God.
You are my lighthouse.
Oh, there's lighthouse. Oh.
I am the one, a lost boat in the ocean.
Oh, wait. No, this is sad. Oh.
Only heaven knows the blue of the sea.
Wow. Wow, this is gorgeously done. The way that the lighting on the characters changed because it dawn broke. Amazing. So well done. This is gorgeous.
The stormy rain start to breathe. Let it come, let it come, let it come.
Clearly he's lost someone or someone has gone missing and needs to find them. That hurts my soul. Lumen, you poor bean, I want to give you a hug. And they are a bit lost without when they want to find them. and that kind of makes me want to cry. Oh. Oh, the way he's closed his eyes. Oh. Okay. That one just made me emotional. I want to cry. Can we get back to the previous one, please? Wow, that one was gorgeous. That might be one of my favorite songs so far. It was just beautifully sung. It was very emotional. I loved the actual videography itself and the way that it changed from night to daylight, and the fact that you had like the lighthouse in it, and there was this whole metaphor of whoever like Lumen is lost being like the lighthouse, and he's trying to like find them again, and he's like lost without them. It's a very romantic metaphor. That was very sad. That I genuinely want to give him a hug. That one hurt. That one actually hurt. Okay, so next up we have the EP for Awaken for the character of Spectre, who is part of the Undertides series, sort of part of Arknights, which I'm so excited to play. I will play. And I'm pretty sure I reacted to the sort of official cinematic in part 5 of my Arknights reaction to every trailer series that I did. So I'm super hyped to hear this one. I mean, this character is literally a nun with like a giant freaking, like, I don't even know what the name of the weapon is. It's just actually awesome. So I'm super hyped to see this one, because she kicked some ass in that cinematic. Ooh.
Make a list, write it down in time.
Oh, that voice is pretty. Needed, or sometimes resigned, wow. To a world where the center is never aligned. Make a move, take it back, it's mine. Wow. Gather raindrops and fill in the ocean. I'll take every part of me, take it all and fold it together and build it a boat. Cheers as the horse we sound. Oh my, damn. I could only dream. Find the break, water warm. Keep it calm. Be afraid to rattle the cage. It's almost like a musical. I'm invested. Suddenly surrender. Take back everything. From the open shore I will learn to fly. Wow, this feels like a musical right now. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
This is insanely chaotic and I am here for it. I love it. It really does feel like the crashing waves, like it's all just like boom, 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 boom. Wow, very Phantom of the Opera-esque. That is creepy. This bit screwed me out. I'm feeling
the ocean. Oh, just a memory. Wow. Lost in ecstasy. Sights and sounds are forgotten and clear. Ship's bells, golden rings. Fantasy breaking me. From the open shore, I will.
Thank you. This heavenly voice, holy fuck. Wow. I could feel the chaos of that one. So many twisted emotions. God, I want to know the story of this one so badly. Oh, Spectre, I'm gonna learn you. I'm on my way.
If it calls my name, am I awakening?
Oh, the light is beginning to break through. Wow. God, that was gorgeous. It was so much like a musical. I'm a big musical fan, by the way, huge musical fan. Please leave me down in the comments below your favorite musicals. I would like to know if I've seen them, because I've seen quite a lot of musicals. I'm a huge fan of musicals. Felt very Phantom of the Opera, that one did. And I love Phantom of the Opera. So that was great. It genuinely did. It genuinely felt like this character should be on a stage. Like, singing or, like, doing a dance, whatever. Felt like they're, like, expressing to us, like, how, like, their emotions and how they are trying to, like, figure themselves out and whether they can, like, truly be themselves, whether or not they have to, like, continue to hide themselves. It was a gorgeous song, very chaotic. Don't know what the creepy whispering bit was. That bit scared me. I was like, the fuck is that? But the rest of it was amazing. Great song. The ideal city theme for Polsyumka? I have no idea how to say that name, so I do apologize for saying it wrong, because I probably did. Hypergriff, you're legends. Monsters Iron, you're also legends. Arknights, the most legendary of all. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Ooh, all right, I'm liking this area. Where are we?
Through the thunder.
Ooh. This is pretty. Red wine, great taste. Oh wow.
And you fight back through the rain.
Wow.
Struggle, hide the pain.
Love this. Like the grey tones, and then you've got this gorgeous red and like pink. Oh my god, it's so good.
Softness is fields of
sun. Wow. They've got some gorgeous singers for these songs. Amazing. They look like floating chess pieces, almost.
Little pup, your head is in the sand. Your pants are strong, you stand. Clawing through, your chains are broken. Free is where your confidence is crowned. A queen of hills renowned. Nothing here can keep your heart.
I love how like busy the screen got as well, and it all just toned down. interesting song. Oh wow. Because it feels like a very sad song, like even like the tune feels quite sad. But then there is, I think it's kind of showing that tear between wanting, like having responsibility and wanting freedom is kind of what it almost felt like. You know, like almost having like a position of responsibility, but wanting to just be able to be like free to like explore and be like free and wild almost. And they kind of have these responsibilities that are sort of keeping them tied down to what they're doing. I have no idea if that's right, but that's kind of what it felt to me. And there was some sadness in that song, but also some kind of empowerment in there too. Regardless, beautiful song, beautifully sung. I love the fact that you had this like gorgeous like red and pink color, and then you had this very toned down background, but then like over time it kind of builds up, and you had like the screen was getting busier and busier and busier, so your eyes were just kind of like going all over the place. And that's the thing I love about these, is that like it's giving you like visual art as you're watching it, as well as like auditory. Like it's giving you both, and it's making you look for things on the screen that you hadn't seen. You know, the main thing that you're there for is the song, but then like it's making you want to watch the video too. Like it's drawing your interest to that, and that is a really great thing that they're doing with this. All right, next up we have the EP Immutable for the character Calcis. This is probably one of the most well-known characters in this game. She is a character that we've seen come up multiple times. I've heard her talk multiple times, different videos. She is, I would probably quite happily say a main character as far as I'm concerned, because she was one of the ones where I was like, recognize her immediately. But obviously that might be a bit disputed. But for me, she's one of the main characters. But obviously I haven't played the game, so. This is her EP anyways, let's take a listen. I'm excited to learn a bit more about Calcit. Because we always see this. Seen this bit a lot. I know password by art by now, you know? I'll tell you guys though. Figure out yourself. Ooh. Ooh, wow. Feel her vestments heal my skin. The line gets thin. She's no stranger to rushing in. How mention separates out, conceal an umbrella, throwing caution to. I mean, this all makes a lot of sense for her character so far. She is a medic, like she's a doctor.
Separate.
That same again, the singing incredible, love the tune of that one. Definitely felt more subdued than some of the other ones did, but I liked the fact that it felt more serious and definitely more grounded to me. She definitely seems very kind of mysterious, very serious and wise. I mean, she clearly has a great amount of knowledge because we've seen videos where she literally does the explanation for a lot of things, so she clearly knows a lot about Terra and about the universe in Arknights itself. I don't know a great deal about her character, but she is very mysterious to me, and she appears in a lot of different places that I wouldn't have expected her to appear in. I'm definitely interested to learn more about this character for sure, but I do think that she seems pretty set on like saving people, and I think that did kind of come across in this song. But I think also there is some kind of mystery to her character as well that I would like to kind of try to figure out a little bit more. Okay, the next one we're gonna listen to is Lullabye, and apparently this is for two characters called Mephisto and Faust, I think it is. From the thumbnail, it looks sad. So I'm already thinking it's gonna be sad. Oh, I'm getting those Lullabye vibes. I think this is in Russian. Okay.
Oh.
Wow. I think that actually might be the first time I've ever heard a song sung in Russian. I don't think I've ever heard a song sung in Russian. That was absolutely beautiful. Honestly, that was a gorgeous song. I was really trying to pay attention to the lyrics, which I was staring so intently because I was trying to like read the lyrics so I could kind of get like a feel for what the song was about. Just that was absolutely stunning. I definitely am getting sad angst vibes. I'm tearing up a little bit because I mean, it almost felt like the song was sung from the perspective of like a mother singing to like her children, and obviously these children were visually very kind of disheveled, very dirty, kind of gives me the vibe that they are probably from like an orphanage or have probably been abandoned in some way. I think I recognize them. I think they were in a trailer or two that I've seen, and I do think that they might be villain characters. I think they're linked to Frost Nova, I want to say. It was something along those lines. Like I said, I haven't played Arknights yet, so I'm not quite sure. From having like such sad childhoods, if like they've got to that point from this, that is really tragic and very, very sad. Regardless, absolutely incredible song. I thought that was beautiful. It was beautifully sung, and it was just absolutely gorgeous. It was just absolutely gorgeous to get to listen to. I do really like the fact as well is that like they have done the song in Russian. If the area that these characters are from is somewhere that's inspired by Russia, I like the fact that they've used the song and sung it in that language as well. I think it's great. Okay, so the final one that we are going to listen to today is called Requiem, and this is apparently a song for Frost Nova and Patriot, who we have definitely seen in the cinematics. I think Patriot was the kind of Wendigo type looking character, and Patriot was the kind of like, she had like the white hair and the two like feathers in her like hair, and she was fighting like Amir and some of the other characters. So, and she had like ice, I think. Let's give this watch. Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay, visually, this is already gorgeous.
Это была, когда улыбался.
Wow.
Только мертвый спокойствию. А то, что случилось, пусть черные сукна покроют, и пусть унесут фонари ночь.
This is beautiful.
И следы куда-то в никуда, и прямо мне в глаза глядит, и скоро гибелью грозит огромная.
Yeah. so I was absolutely enchanted then. Flipping heck. Incredible song again. Like, all of that is praise. Every single one of these has been absolutely just beautiful. Like, they've all been so beautifully written. Each of the songs has been like tailor made to like each of the characters and their like journeys. That one, I know obviously there's links, I think like father daughter links between Patriot and Frost Nova, and you could definitely feel the sorrow and the anguish like in that song, but also knowing that there's like something that they need to do. It made me feel very sad for the characters and made me want to know more about their story in general, but it genuinely made me feel like really sad for them. I do really appreciate the fact that they put it in a language that relates to where the characters are from, and I'm sure that the people that played this game also appreciated that fact. I love the fact that, you know, they gave us a lyric video and they also gave it in, you know, your Russian subtitles, but also English subtitles too, so I appreciate that as well, because it meant I got to learn the meaning of the song while listening to it as well, which was great, but very beautifully done. I think Arknights music is quite incredible. Like, all of these character EPs, oh my god, these have been amazing. I'm very much looking forward to doing a part two. There's a lot more that you guys have recommended, so we're definitely going to do a part two of this video. Okay, I'm gonna leave this video here for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know which of these is your favorite down in the comments below, and if you have other recommendations for the other character EPs that you want me to check out, do not forget to leave them for me down in the comments below. And yeah, just let me know what you want to see me react to next. If you've got any other video reactions, just let me know as well. I think my favorite are those. It's really hard to decide. I think I really enjoyed Bluish Light and Awaken. I loved those two. I thought they were beautifully done, and I obviously really enjoy a sea theme myself. I feel like, as well, especially with Bluish Light, I feel like maybe I was able to understand the characters' motivations the most, but you guys need to let me know that, because obviously I haven't played the game as of yet, so you'll have to let me know how accurate I was in my guesstimations as to how these reflect the character. Please do let me know. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It really helps out the channel, and you can check out my other videos that are on here as well. I've got a whole reaction to all of the Arknight trailers so far and lots of other shite that you can check out. And if you didn't know, I'm also a Twitch streamer, so you can come say hello to me over at georgieegames at Twitch TV. All the links are in the description, and yeah, come say hi sometime. We play games and stuff, so it's fun. And I will hopefully see you guys in the next video. I hope you have an amazing rest of your day.